Hey, Lifting Pants, it's me, Etta, and today we're doing two things. So one, if you are a lovely person, you watch my channel, and you did the forms, which I have two slots open. I have one that I'm waiting for sometime this weekend, hopefully, but I'm probably going to get to do something. Then this is the game that form was for, Pirate 101. I'm going to let you guys meet the crew that is already made, and then we're going to go from there so that then you know exactly what we're doing here today. Oh god. So this is a faithful camera, my vessel. Vessel, I think. Or whatever. However you say her name. I'm gonna get a bunch of comments saying you say it like this. Thank you for telling me that. This is basically the leader. She leads this group. Well, not entirely. She's a privateer, so she would be the best leader, be the best captain. She's really not the real captain of this crew. We will get there. I will go into their stories if you want. Maybe next video, we'll see. This is her brother, Levison. Again, people are gonna yell at me. They all do their different battle styles. I'm gonna definitely let the captain do the work, alright? I'm scared about those last two. But yeah, those two are both privateers. This is our witch doctor. Yes, he's gonna look weird. They all look weird. Remy Nightingale, he's lunatic. Again, if you want backstories, let me know. This is Saffron Armstrong. She is the swashbuckler. Everything a swashbuckler needs. Two beautiful little blades. Oh god. Oh yes, I got it right. This is Maeve Frith. She's our musketeer. Very keen shot, if you ask me. It built her well. And finally, our actual captain, Silent Devon Dove. She will actually be leading our crew when the story comes out. I hope you guys are excited for that. To be looking forward to that. Let's go into our captain. This is our captain. Maybe I might pause the video so that. Maybe I can find some things to kill anyway, so. No. Get your bloody butt out of here. Hey guys, no Jack. Does it know that this is? No, too many. Yeah, let's continue a little bit. Oh gosh. The minute I see him, he'll cause him. Oi, they. Get your head on right. Oh no, oh no. Oh god. Alright, hate this. nightmares. You lost the key. Lovely. I quit my job, people. Why did I turn color? Oh god. Okay, now I have it. I have a good crew. We're doing 3 battles and then we are going forward. Oh, that did not do. Oh, sweet, thanks, dude. I probably should have done something. Train these guys in any shape or form. Oh, you got good pop. Oh, and then there's that. Okay, no, backup is on the way. Okay. After this. You did not just join my play battle. I swear to the heavens of Lord, these guys are dead. Damn it. all good now?
Damn.
Okay. Well, oh no. Wait a minute. I'm not getting caught. Okay. That's interesting. So much bloody better. What the frick? Okay, that's not safe. Can I get around? Back the hell up. I can't. All of them. Perfect. Back the break away for now. Let the other two do some work. What the frick happened? You guys saw that. I'm not making shit up. Okay. Hold the line, hold the line. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty darn close. Oh no, don't kill me. Oh, oh. Do not join my battle. No. Occupy. Stop trying to get into my battle. Find your own. These are limited now. Force on him. I want him dead. Someone kill him. Bonnie. Thank you. Okay, now. Let me tell you something. Right now. What just happened? What in the bloody depths of hell thing happened? But that was not supposed to happen. That was not supposed to happen. Gonna get herself killed, see? Oh, trust me, please. Hustlers are so hit the raptors. How's this one team look? Alright, here we go. Overwatch. If you kill him, I'm... got some good luck. Oh, I don't like that. Wasn't bad. Oh. Hey guys, so if you are on Wattpad, and do you guys know, darn you, Yellow's book, Aliens in the Wind? Me and her have agreed that she picked a good red picture. How much health do you have? Murder! Oh, that's gonna kill him. That's gonna kill him. Thank you. Remove him. Who all has a skill up? They're not close enough. Okay, well. Everyone else is free to go. Three battles, right? I am not going after that last week. Y'all can wait. We're gonna hide up in here. Okay. Let's quit the game for now. Thank you.
Okay, we will be right back. Oh, spoiler. We'll be right back. One moment.
Guys, that's Silver's chair. Silver / my sister's chair. They both use that chair.
Get in. Give back the chair.
Okay, so I can't show you guys the few wizards I had planned for you because all my characters are gone. Dude, some of those guys worked so hard. I especially wanted to show you guys Ashley and show you how cool her powers were, but this sucks. Well, we're gonna go to the alternate plan I have. One second. Welcome back to round two of getting that last murder. Darn it, I wanted to show you guys some wizards. Let's do some whizzing. But no, I can't.
all of my characters are gone. No, I worked way too hard. What the hell happened? Sorry if you guys don't like that word, but that is going to be coming. Because one, I have a hell house and rent a house. Two, I live in the state that is hell. And three, this sucks. It is a word to use for right now. And no, I'm not censoring it to no heck. But this isn't heck, this is hell. Darn it, I wanted to show you guys Ashley. You know, the role model of my group. My sister's not having this problem. First funny comment on the screen. Don't, guys. Ugh. Loading. Don't wait if you don't want to. No, there we go. Pizza. The other white meats. That said, making gnomes angry. You better take that out of here. I love it. You've gone back fizzling. Yes, I have actually. Thank you for acknowledging that. Okay. We're going to go on to the kicking sword, everyone. Come on. Let's go join our kicking sword. And let's go kick something. Oh, is my sword up? In the gray. Oh, I'm not gonna say that one. That'll freak people out. In the gray, no one can. Now, I'm still not gonna say it. Why do I keep wanting to read it? No. You guys can ask later, because I know you guys can't read it. Can't read too well. Okay, if you had perfect vision, you could read that. Not zooming in. You can't make me. Come on. I just want to use my sword. If you guys want to. Oh. Did you guys see that? Caught on camera. I'm going to go back and I'm going to review that, but I saw it. Oh, what? Where should we go? What's here? I'm not going to Blightfire. I don't know Blightfire. Ooh, we're going to Hallux. How do you get to Hallux? Better fast way. What is the fastest way to Hallux? We don't take those cheap ways. Where was it that I wanted that seemed like a good idea in my head? Hold on guys, let me go figure out what we're gonna do today. I'm not sure if this is the smartest idea. Are you sucking on me? Or are you just like, let's go? Can I tell you, I'm not. Nobody's gonna like. Oh, Carter Fish. I need the power and knowledge. Maybe I need that for when I get in closer. Oh, I'm not coming in the first place. I don't get lost, people. I get lost. No, this might not be my brightest idea.
But I need something to do. Isn't there a great divide stone? Please tell me there's a great divide stone. Yep, I'm gonna reach for the biscuit and we're going to go to the one place in the line. Oops. There we go. Okay. That was interesting. Oh god, this is the right way, right? Nope! I can see the all the little puddles. I'm in the wrong place. That's all you need is a diamond, peeps. Etta, you're in the wrong area. Oh wait, you went now. I'm getting there. You know what? I'm not gonna make you guys take the long trip. I'm gonna only show you part of it. We'll see you in a minute.
Look at the cuddle box. Hi! Hi, Peggy. Wow. He's calling with me today, cutie.
Okay, I have to change plans. Why? Because I do not have a soap. What does that mean in my case? I am as slow as a jingle bell now. I might have to do this just because I don't feel like running the entire way. I don't see my bride so quick. I don't, seriously. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Will you be able to find a trick? That's a nursery. Can't tell. That's a nursery. Anywhere but my graphics coming. Can I click you here? Too far. Ah, yes. You're going to the point of innovation. Please tell me the wisdom will find me. Great. Don't need no notifications. Okay. Oh. We are going to kill two guys here. Oh. Yep, okay. Please tell me this will work. That you please note, people, we are pretty much winging it.
Okay, let's be honest. Let's test you out. Where are you? Oh, there's our corpse.
Yeah, which is a guy. Why did I forget that?
Can I only pull one of you? Sweet. Okay. Because you're rusty. Catch off him. He ain't your problem here. Yeah, I can't see your head, can you? God, I remember last video. It was like, who's that in the camera at this time? I physically had to watch the video to try to see who it was. It was me. Maybe if I... Oh, my God. Why am I such an idiot sometimes? Oh. Yeah, no. Stop there. Really? It's sunk. Okay, how about it? You guys do realize what I'm about to run. I'm trying to get this guy to kick. Kick it. And anyone? No, I'm trying to watch it. Hit, miss, slashed. Cakes! I saw it! Guys! Was anybody particularly watching? Be honest with yourself, no one was watching.